Hi, Dennis. This is Prakash Gaba here, Nifty View for 18th October 2021. Well, Nifty opened the gap up, traded up, came down, again took support at the open and closed in the green. So far, it looks beautiful, 18,352. Two gap up opens is a bit too high. So far, the trend is still intact up. Now, I would say that 18,200 is a strong support zone to work in. So, as long as that holds, it's fine. How much is possible on the upside? Who knows where it goes. So far, looks up. Dips viable. Nifty Bank, wow, what a move that we saw. Some consolidation, what a breakout we have seen. Went to 39,329. So far, looks good to me. So, if a dip comes in, that's viable. Where? 38,900 zones. Very, very strong support zone. If it comes there, maybe 39,000 strong support zone. So as long as that holds, I think we are fine. Guys, just mark your points and trade your point. That's important because trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading, and yes, enjoy the ride.